Hi, I'm Ankit Sanghvi, a chartered accountant and a certified financial planner. I'm also visiting faculty at various colleges where I teach financial management subjects and have co-authored a book on derivatives. In the last video, I explained the concept of capital gains. Today, as part of the tax video series by Canara HSBC Oriental Bank of Commerce Life Insurance Company, I will be talking about how to calculate short-term and long-term capital gains. Firstly, you start with the full value of consideration. From the full value of consideration, we deduct expenditure incurred wholly and exclusively in connection with such transfer, cost of acquisition, cost of improvement. The amount that we arrive at is called short-term capital gain. Now, we will learn the concept of indexation, its benefits, and how to calculate index cost. Cost of acquisition and improvement is indexed by applying CII, that is, cost inflation index. It is done to adjust for inflation over the years of holding the asset. This increases one's cost and lowers the capital gain. Index cost of acquisition is calculated as the cost of acquisition is to be divided by the cost inflation index for the year in which the asset was held by the seller or 2001 to whichever is later, and then that is multiplied by the cost inflation index for the year in which the asset is transferred. Let us now learn how to calculate long-term capital gain for each asset type. From the full value of sales consideration, we deduct expenditure incurred wholly and exclusively in connection with such transfer, indexed cost of acquisition and indexed cost of improvement. From the resulting number, we deduct exemptions provided under sections like 54, 54EC, 54F and 54B. Expenses mean expenses incurred for sale of capital asset that is wholly and directly related to the sale or transfer of the capital asset that are allowed to be deducted. These are expenses which are necessary for the transfer to take place. Hope this video helped you to understand how to calculate short-term and long-term capital gains. Thank you.